So here's what went down in the month of September. September marks an important month on the calendar, a month that will ultimately change the structure and the face of the American Mafia for good. The date was September 10th, and the year was 1931, and our man of the moment was Salvatore Maranzano, the boss of bosses. The idea was for Lucky Luciano and his group of hitmen to overthrow the old regime and to make way for a new, organized structure and business-like syndicate. First up on the agenda was Maranzano, who was assassinated in his own office on the 9th floor of the Helmsley building. Lucky Luciano and his men pinned Maranzano to the wall and stabbed him 4 times in the chest, stomach, and face, followed by 6 shots at close range. This would mark the beginning of a new era in Cosa Nostra. 3 years prior to the Maranzano murder, we step into the shoes of Antonio Lombardo, who was the consigliere to Al Capone after Johnny Torrio stepped down as boss in 1925. Lombardo tried unsuccessfully to negotiate peace between the Chicago Outfit and the Northside Gang, and on September 7th, 1928, Lombardo was in downtown Chicago when he was shot and killed on the sidewalk. The hit was said to have been ordered by Bugs Moran in retaliation for the hit on Frankie Yale the year before. This would spark an all-out war, which caused the St. Valentine's Day Massacre just 5 months later in 1929. Finally, we wrap things up for September with the Anthony Carfano hit. Carfano was also known as Little Augie Paisano and worked as a capo for the Luciano crime family, later to be called the Genovese family. Carfano was a Frank Costello loyalist, and after Genovese provoked Costello to step down after a botched hit, he ordered all capos to turn to him as the new leader. Carfano didn't. In retaliation for supporting Costello, Genovese ordered his right-hand man in capo regime, Anthony Tony Bender Strollo, to murder Carfano. He was shot to death in his car after leaving a New York City nightclub. Also killed with Carfano was former Miss America contestant Janice Drake. And that's what went down in September. Keep it locked on the National Crime Syndicate for more original web series, web docs, and much, much more. You're now rocking with the best NCS Costa Nostra.
Welcome to the Sting of Voz.
The search is over. Every series helps bring you a step closer to the life of the mob without dangerous exposure of what went down. Plus mobster of the month, original content if you're searching on a hunt for the who's who or the best dressed guy, the type of guns they use, the fuse and mob wives. We supply everything as soon as you log on to the nationalcrimesyndicate.com. From John Gotti to Don, back to Mustache Pete, Big Joe, Al Capone, and Maya Lansky. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride, cause the code of silence here no longer applies. So make sure you subscribe and stay tuned in, cause over here we like to keep this thing moving.